Listen, we've been here most of the week. Seemed like it. Been here all my life. And this morning, they gave honor to some of the younger preachers that was here with us. And I appreciate them fellas being here. I really do. I do. It's wonderful. They yell amen, and they've helped us, and they filled in, and they took care of things for us. And I'm not necessarily leaving you young preaching ladies out of the picture. But for right now, I just kind of want to honor my buddies, all the young, single preachers that are here. And it might be, boys, that some of these campers might want to give you an offering or something. You know, pull you off to the side and put a $50 bill in your hand. I should get the tithe off of it. But really, I wished, and you all wouldn't mind it, I wish all the young single preachers would just get up and come up here with me for just a minute. I wish y'all just come here. Just for a minute. Just come up here. Just come gather around here. Good, ain't it? I think, stand right down here in front of the pulpit. Just face all the congregation. It's good, ain't it? I really don't have a whole lot of money to hand these boys. But me and some of the fellas have a song that we like to sing today in their honor. And verse number one, they felt the call upon their life to spread the news around. Tell the message of the Lord and how His love abounds. But they're getting tired of this lonely life, and they want a pretty girl that will be their wife. Verse number two, Brother Ronnie Cooper wrote this. Verse number two, they're tired of eating their Big Macs, being blue and all alone. They need someone to sing a song. Being alone and blue. They need someone to sing a song and play piano to. You can be a blonde or brunette or redhead too. You'll just brag on him and polish up his shoes. Verse number three. If you're interested, girls, in being this man's bride, he'll provide a pickup truck and a trailer 8 feet wide. You must wash his dirty clothes and cook just like his mom. You'll get to drive from coast to coast and never go back home. We'll just sing the chorus for you.
They looked for a while,
for a while,
for a while. only crowd of ours. Search the heart of our bed for a while. Do you interest you, girl, in this man's pride? Provide a pickup truck and a trailer and be wired. You must wash his dirty clothes, cook just like his wife.
Feel the conviction of this song, just come up here to the front.
Hi, my name's Mike Gregory. I'm 19. My phone number is 918-224-4583. I accept all applications between